The Pickering nuclear station's reactors are almost 50 years old. They were only designed to run for 30 years. An accident at this old nuclear plant could leave thousands of homes in a no-go zone for decades. We have cheaper and safer ways to keep our lights on, like water power from Quebec. It's time to close Pickering. Add your voice to our petition at closepickeringnuclear.ca.